On this project, I was honored to work with my good friend Hauke, an award-winning hula halau o Kamuela, which also features this year's Misalo Hula, Kale. And truly blessed to have worked with them on this project.